Paul Kruger. I get the towel, I skid up. Swearing through lens, I am limitless. Four ones down, I said free up. I start to question what freedom is. Hey guys, so we just got to the Kruger National Park. It took us 50 million years to get here because my dad be getting lost the whole time. But we're finally here.
Man, we don't even know how far the lodge is.
Yeah, we don't, but at least we're here.
You know we're getting there now.
Finally.
Yeah. What's wrong?
No way!
I can't believe
it. No way!
Where's my camera? This guy just decided to stop right in front of us.
Just right in front of the car.
That's a really good sign. Play the lottery.
Then go play the lottery.
I don't think it's gonna move until we move.
It's watching something.
There it is.
Yeah.
Hey,
two.
Oh, and they white rhinos, they're grazing.
Three.
Don't block three. The other people, Daddy.
Three. Someone follow faster. Lock one.
Yes, please. Hey. So we finally arrived at the Kruger National Park. We're staying at it's called the Kruger Station. I think it's called a station. I'm not too sure. I have to flip the camera. I look so tired. Oh my God. I've been in the car for the longest time ever. So that over there is like the station. I don't know if we're staying there. What's exactly the vibe? But I guess we're about to see, aren't we? Thank you.
When they were coming bringing one of our coaches, and then the truck was stuck. Oh, it was stuck for more than 5 days, 7 days actually, for a week.
Wow.
So it just got here yesterday. It was supposed to be in there by the time we opened.
Okay.
So before Friday, they'll be able to move it in there.
Oh, okay.
So we're still short of two of them.
Two of them.
To make a total of three. So okay. Those are our rooms, but we're just going to walk here.
I'm just going to pay you inside and then take you out.
Like something different, I can get you something else. Well,
get me something
else. Lemonade.
Lemonade. I've got a bubbly, MCC, Lomarades.
Daddy, what did you pick?
Bubbly. No, the MCC, whatever he's got on it.
Okay, I'll have whatever he's having.
We're gonna get it that side.
Thank you. I think this is the eating area. This place is stunning and so peaceful. And I guess this is the pool area. But I mean, we'll see it tomorrow. And that's where we'll be staying. Over there, on the bridge.
Okay, so we're on our way to our rooms right now. How beautiful is this place? Absolutely stunning. If I do say zomaze, girl, he be spilling out alcohol. Please look at the sunset. Stunning, I tell ya. So as that guy was explaining earlier, they still have another train that they need to move in to here because it's still new. This place is only 3 days old. So we're like one of the first few visitors. How cool?
So the driver, there's a very thin bridge when you come through. So the driver didn't get it correctly, and there's one wheel that was hanging off the bridge. So,
you know how it feels, yeah. Down in the jungle, yeah. Down in the jungle. No need to request. We let the nature reduce our stress, yeah. The simpler the pleasure, the best. I don't give in to the rest. Like a few trees in the light breeze with some sight seen in the mirrors. I'm yours, yeah. I like it, yeah. Like a few trees.
Morning guys, so we just got up, it's 5 a.m. and we're on our way to a game drive. I mean, it's already right, aren't you?
Good morning.
Rise and shine.
Wasn't it two containers earlier?
Good morning. Good morning. Would have loved to sleep more.
Big man, what's up?
Mm.
popped it for the dollar. Don't stick around, you should save yourself. But you can hit my phone if you need some help.
Or something.
Those look grown.
Ah,
so what's happening there? That is a greeting ritual.
Oh. Yes. They clean each other.
Yes, they just cleaning each other.
Yeah, so, yeah, as well as, because as you know, explains, because what happened is that each member in the family has got a different scent. It's got a specific scent. So in order to get that smell, they need to sleep on the genital of each member.
Baby Prada, she popped it for the dollar. Don't stick around, she saved herself.
Hi guys. So we're on our way to the pool right now. Hi, how are you? I'm good, thank you. We have one member missing, she's not feeling well. So it's a duel today. I'm gonna go check the pool out. No, remember the water's not that cold. And you're not even swimming today. Not yet. We're gonna come back. Thank you. I know what that means. That means it's cold. You're just not trying to tell me. Took a dip for a bit. This is where the other pool, we moved from the first pool we were at because it was cold. That water was cold, and we suspected because of how these pools are made that the side would probably be warmer. You know what I'm saying? I can't deal with cold water. I don't know what's wrong with my body. Like, I literally cannot swim if the pool is cold. So let me show you guys the pool. I'm also trying to check myself out, like, girl, how you look? You look crazy or what? No, you look good. We're good. So this is the second pool. This one is kind of like the kids' pool. It's 1.3 meters deep. And then the second barrel is literally a barrel pool. The second barrel is 1.8 meters. This one is really deep, like, okay, you can't see, but, and it gives you a bit of a view.
And I sleep, nigga.
Never been in love before. I wanna holler at you, Mike. You know it's hard for a player to admit that sometimes, but I'ma spit that sometimes. You know what I'm saying? Hey, AP, give it to me one time, nigga.
There's something about this girl, man. From around my way. Ever try to hold back your feelings? But it just wouldn't stay. But when I finally found a word to say, I wanted to run away. Step and run away. You can try to make it hard, but back at the frame.
What do you call this? Sis and a girl. What do you call this area?
Yes, sir. That's her. But it wasn't like that back when I met her. The lavish life from all the dough spun. Before the double R had to hitchhike thumb. Her friends didn't like niggas like us, but I arrested the coochie and the feelings got cuffed. Spiderweb sex must have got caught up. But there's more to it, I remember once. Saying less shit on the peons. Let's go to Vegas and watch Celine Dion. Make them say what we on. You say no like you was doing it for eons. Fuck it, I just hum and let the watch give off the neons. When it rains, it pours. I laugh to myself when I change the story. You said my sex was a lot, but my brain gave you more. And something about how your ex was a toy. I guess he played games. There's only diamond dice here, not trying to justify. When you shut your eye, you can touch the sky. You in trouble, ma. And you should pray about speed. But it's just about you. What they say about me.
Say.
But when I finally found the words to say, I wanted to run away. Simply run away. You can try to make
a child girl. If you can't do this,
okay.
Whoop.